Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And so while I was at my papa's, so he gave me this thing, which is very helpful because I'm charging this battery here, which needs charging from my little thing here my papa gave me. Then my dad gave me this. Yeah, this thing's one big boy. Then it was sitting at, and it's not even fully charged. Look, see, that's actually pretty amazing because my thing, you put up a battery to it, and it should read the or whatever about the battery before it's plugged on, and it should see the amp hours and stuff for it. So. And then my lamp broke. It was a very good lamp. It lasted a very long time. I got my like $15 worth out of it. Cause first the lamp thing, whatever, I was carrying a box or something in here, and it fell down and then broke. I'm pretty sure it was this battery, I think, in a box or something, with a couple of other wires. And I had, like, electrical tape over the wire, so, you know, they went in short. So, and I kind of knocked it over, and it broke on one top side, like, up here. And then it was kind of leaned over like this. If you go on my videos, you'll see the lamp bent over. And then it fell again when I was playing with my speaker or whatever, and I was, you know, playing the bass or whatever else. It was shaking my lamp off my little radio thing, and it shook it off, and it fell and smacked the ground, and then the thing broke. And I was like, you know, I guess I put it back together. Then his last time is when it was sitting on here. I was playing music, and it shook the lamp off the corner here and yeeted it down and broke. Still got to use that out of it, and then my mom said throw it away. Then I took it apart, and then boom, I got this. And yeah, but so have the terminals connected here, which is, this is a positive wire. It's kind of thin. I need to get some bigger wires. Crap. Then it's bolted down on the little bolt here. Same with the negative. Then this is my inverter thing, which is going to here, which goes to these wires to my solar panel, which still need to get thicker wires, but it can't afford any, so yeah, I'm gonna have to save up some money or something like that. Then this used to go to my fan, but no clue where my fan is. And I can have an extension cord here going up there on my desk up there to my TV. And have this extension cord, which goes to here, which is going to my radio. This is my lamp. See, it goes up there. And when it's going there, I have this battery charging from my wall outlet right over there. And, well, yeah, that's kind of about it, but yeah, this came out of a boat. See? And it's a deep cycle. So I could probably have this on like all night. Well, not my TV plugged in, but like I could probably leave my TV plugged in off and turn off all my lights. Like, done stuff. Well, I have nothing really else to talk about. So that'll be the end of the videos. Bye.